Today we're going to go over the proper installation of your camera mount in your Redneck fiberglass blind. Before we get started, here's a list of tools required to complete the installation that are not included in the kit. Step 1. Position the camera mount in the desired location and make sure you check the clearance of your camera mount with the nearby windows to ensure you have full range of movement of the windows. Step 2. Hold the base bracket in the desired location and position the mount so that you can mark the holes with the marker for drilling. Step 3. With a 5/16 inch drill bit and drill, drill 4 holes through the blind. Step 4. Align the base bracket of the camera mount with the 4 holes you drilled, and then with the provided hardware, secure the mount to the blind by using a flat washer, lock washer, and hand tightening the hex nut in the interior of the blind. Step 5. After all 4 hex bolts have been hand tightened, tighten the nut securely with 2 7/16 inch wrenches, one for the inside and one for the outside. You have now fully installed your camera mount and your Redneck fiberglass blind. If you want to mount the camera on the exterior of the blind, the camera mount can also be installed on the exterior of the blind, allowing the use of trail camera, video camera, or other accessories. To learn more about this and the full line of products Redneck Blinds has to offer, visit redneckblinds.com.